Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add widgets to standby mode on iPhone and iOS 17. Make sure you have iOS 17 or later installed to use this feature. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add widgets to standby mode, first check that standby mode is enabled in the settings. Open the settings and scroll down and tap on standby. Make sure the top toggle switch is turned on. We now need to enter standby mode. To do this, start charging your device and then rotate your device landscape when the screen is off. Standby mode should appear and you should be on the widgets page by default. If not, swipe left to get to it. There are two widget panels to customize here, one on the left and one on the right. Tap and hold on one of them and then either enter your passcode or scan Face ID to be able to edit it. You can now customize this widget panel by adding or removing the widgets of your choice. This is just like a widget stack on your home screen. For example, if you wanted to change the clock widget here, delete the old widget by tapping on the minus icon next to it, and then tap on the plus icon in the top left. Scroll down until you find clock on the left, or search for it, and then tap on it. You can now cycle through the clock styles available, and once you've chosen one, tap on Add Widget. You can now choose any widget to add here, so take a look at the list of available ones to add. Once you've added or removed your chosen widgets from the stack, you can customize how this stack behaves on the right, and then tap on Done in the top right to save these changes. That's how to add widgets to standby mode on iPhone and iOS 17. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.